last time I called the airplane, it went right.
Like the right?
All right, so 105, 106 for the Jacob.
Okay.
How about that? It's going left this time. All right.
101?
101, yeah. Uh-huh.
And degrees?
About 2 degrees again.
So we're on the road today. Where are we going, Captain Larry?
To hell.
What he really means to say is that we're going to Augusta to pick up our jet. It's been there a little bit, but it's time to get back to work.
Well, we've arrived at our hotel for the evening. Just gotta go check in, see what kind of rooms Larry got us. Gave Larry an upgrade. They didn't give me an upgrade.
That's his life of a co-pilot.
Let's see how bad the co-pilot's room is. Eh, it's not too shabby. It's got a pretty cool view of the river.
Yeah, all the way around.
I'll survive. Now to see Larry's mansion. Oh my god, you have 2 rooms. I don't know though. I'll take my view over all this space.
Filed 5,000 on departure, 1710, 126.8, and 7140 on the box.
Alright, 7-1 Charlie, say yes, Mark 3 again.
126.8.
7-1 Charlie, is that correct?
This got all updated. I want to check got completely updated. I knew something was weird. I think that happened with a computer update, but
yeah.
Quite cool. Oh, okay. Top and bottom.
Okay.
You can do that on taxi.
Yeah, check it over here.
So.
Ready to do it.
It doesn't tell.
normally heading up to 5, right?
Yep, on the
start.
Yeah.
Stick pusher came in before the stall.
Okay.
Right before the stall it came in. I like for it to be a little higher, but we're not gonna change it.
Right.
You know, I feel how sloppy it is up here at this altitude.
Beep.
Get a hold of it. There. Feel how sloppy it is?
Yeah.
It takes a lot of hell on it.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's crazy to think of.
Uh-huh. Okay. All right, let's put it in this. This is the stall, okay?
Uh-huh.
All right, 110.
Uh-huh. 107?
107.
Mm-hmm. And the degrees?
About 2 degrees. Doing these, you want to get the airplane cleaned up and the air cleaned up across the wing before you start your next one.
Right.
Okay? I'll take the flaps to 15.
Nice. Good check the flaps.
Now you see the red line move down?
Yeah.
It
tape slower?
Yeah, tape slower. Now, if I remember correctly, the last time I told the airplane, it went right.
Right to the right?
All right, so 105, 106 for the shake-up.
Okay.
It's going left this time. All right.
101?
101, yeah. Uh-huh.
And degrees?
About 2 degrees again.
Go 2,000 block, not 7,700.
That works. All right. I'm going to stick the gear down. Now go ahead.
Okay.
So, we're all done for the day. It's a nice little flight test. A little bit of weather, nice little approach coming in. And sorry, I don't have a mic to record our audio in the cockpit. So we'll see how the audio went for the stall test, if it worked or not. And then I will edit this up and give it to you guys. First aviation vlog. We'll see how well it goes. Catch you later.